I'm just so glad it was Belinda who got evicted tonight. It's been a long week. I just don't think I could face interviewing an egotistical, self-loving, ginger reality wannabe. Come in.
Hello there, Bianca. It's me, Jenny from The Apprentice.
Gascoigne, and this is my last Big Brother's Big Mouth. But there is some good news. Snoring scat lover Belinda has been evicted from the Big Brother house and will be joining us here in the studio a bit later. And here to talk all about tonight's eviction are two fantastic guests. First up, the four-eyed king of TV reviewing, it's Heats magazine, Boyd Hilton. Also with us is the straight-talking one from The Apprentice. It's Jenny. Yay! And there's this bunch of divs. It's the audience. Yay! Right. Tonight, our virtual audience member is Nick from Bournemouth. How are you doing, Nick?
I'm Bianca.
How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. You're looking great for the last night.
Oh, thanks very much. We'll come to you a little bit later.
OK, wait for you.
Bye! Today, did you see Darnell invent the world's most boring game?
One crucial mistake.
What?
Who can guess what it is?
Tokens.
No, not tokens.
The eggs.
Nope.
Chocolate.
Nope.
Darnell, was it the meat?
Baked beans.
No, it wasn't the meat.
The oranges.
No.
Beans. Potatoes.
Potatoes. Salt. I forgot the potatoes.
It was much more exciting than Rachel and Kat started playing the operation game on Rex's back.
Rexy still.
Go forward.
1 minute, 1 minute, I'll start this one.
Last week, Mario became the fourth housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. Pretty soon, we've all forgotten who Mario is, but until then, we're squeezing every last drop of his big, beefed-up orange body. We've made him strip, implied that he's a dogger, and even fight a bear. But this morning, we've sent him back to where he belongs.
Did you know people around the world are saving the elephants, the tigers, but no one gives a shit about the owls, do they? The importance of owls cannot be underestimated. They're as much an important part of the British countryside as badger baiting, naturism, and dogging. But owls up and down the country are being turned into hats like this. It's not on. Whilst other birds like pigeons are thriving in our towns, the owls are dying. So I ask you this, when was the last time an owl shat on your car? Exactly. Well, there are currently 3,000 owls in the UK alone, including Hooter, that desperately need our help. Just because owls have feathers doesn't mean, say, they haven't got feelings. Please, 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 help me, help them. Save our owls.
Has been evicted from hell, leaving whining dinner lady Rex to fight another day. Will anyone actually miss Belinda? Will Rex's three restaurant empire crumble to the oblivion? How the fuck should I know? But let's have a look at tonight's eviction.
Yeah, I really do enjoy being housemate. But I really do enjoy being a real person in the real world, I think, much more.
Some people don't
like what I do or what I say or who I am. And so be it.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Ooh, shifting on my
Big Brother House, this is Davina. I can now reveal that the fifth person to be evicted from the Big Brother House is Belinda.
But Rex lives on. Will the housemates be popping the champagne or crying themselves to sleep? We've called this discussion Scat Out of Hell, Life After the Eviction. Right, so Pod, do you agree with the public's decision to evict Belinda?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, she's not evil or anything, you know, like unlike certain former housemates, Jen, for example. But she was just immensely irritating, wasn't she?
She like, was majorly irritating.
Obviously, on the night she went in, and after about 30 seconds, you could tell she was going to be so annoying.
Yeah.
And anyone with that level of overbearing personality, especially going in late to Big Brother, you think, what was she thinking? I suppose she can't alter her personality. She is who she is. But she was immensely annoying.
And do you think that Rex is bulletproof?
I don't think he's bulletproof, no. I think he's been lucky because he's been up against some people who are much, much more annoying than he is.
Okay.
But tonight he did get like 35%, I think, of the vote. I don't know if you heard
Nina
that. I've been told.
Okay, you know more than me then.
Yeah. So that's pretty high for this series anyway. Usually it's been a landslide for the person.
Yes.
So he's clearly not bulletproof. So if he doesn't play his cards right, he could be out.
Okay, thank you. Jenny, do you think they've made the right decision?
I absolutely love Rex. I think he's absolutely gorgeous. I'd have loved to have met him tonight, but definitely the right decision tonight. Belinda, this isn't the Sound of Music. This is Big Brother, you know?
Absolutely.
We don't need to hear that singing all the time.
And the snoring as well.
Yeah,
we won't
and
be
the
missing
snoring
that one.
Too, definitely. So, definitely the right decision.
Right, and so you've been booted off of reality TV as well.
Yes.
How do you think that she'll be feeling right now?
Well, I don't know, because Belinda's not faced Sir Alan in a bad mood across the boardroom table, but I'm sure that she'll have a lovely time once she's out. It'll probably be a bit gutting at first, but I'm sure she'll really enjoy the experience that the unfolding weeks will have for her.
Lovely, thank you. So, audience, are we glad that Belinda has gone?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. We should budge in here. And why are we glad that she has gone?